Well, before I could walk, I had a wrench in my hand. I was my mama's little angel, my daddy's second chance. He went end over end. The first year he went pro, and he lost part of his eyesight, so he couldn't race no more. He never lost his touch when he got under a hood. He knew how to make them run. He knew one day he would see his name in victory lane and engraved on that cup, just like all them other crazy fools racing in their blood. He'd put me on his lap when he'd drive, and I'd take the wheel, and he'd say, "What do you think about that, son? How does she feel?" You just wiggle them little legs, get long enough to reach the gas. Once you put her on the floor one time, there ain't no turning back. Every Saturday, he'd take me out to the garage. He'd take an empty bucket, fill it full of engine parts. He'd sit me down and pour them out in front of me on the floor. I'd have to tell him what each one was and what each one was for. We'd jump in his old car and go down to the race that night. He'd tell me what each driver was doing wrong, what each one did right. He could always pick the winner before they ever took a curve. Number three might have the car, but 43's got the nerve. But before I turned 18, Daddy'd say, "Now pretty soon you'll be old enough to race, but I'm gonna leave it up to you. Taught you all about it, taught you everything I know. You gotta have a car to do it, and you gotta work and buy your own." That I bought.